A man is behind bars in Laurel County tonight, accused of stealing a catalytic converter. Police arrested 19-year-old Prentice Pack after learning that a converter was removed from a truck. The arrest took place off of Old Richmond Road. Pack is currently in the Laurel County Correctional Center, and police say more arrests could be possible.